No saying you're not going to do something followed by a scene of you immediately doing it.
Nap? I need a nap?
I'm with the bugs.
I am not taking a nap.
Wow, that transition was so lazy and uninspired, you could just replace it with this.
I am not taking a nap.
He did it.
This time I will kill you.
Alright, I guess someone ain't a fan of Queen.
Hey Cassandra, looks like we reached our destination.
Friends, Nigel's right. We're here.
Corona, it looks peaceful as ever. Until we destroy every shit of it along with the Ohanas! Come on, guys!
Not so fast, Kai. We can't attack. Yet. We came here for one thing and one thing only. The scroll.
Then you can take as much of their chi as you want.
Fine.
Kaius?
What do you want?
I think Tira, Crystals, and Kozugol might have taken off to conquer Equestria without us. And I think they probably took the bell with them, too.
They did what?! Well, we'll just have to continue without them. And once they show up, Bill is gonna be so pissed when he finds out.
Alright, so tell us what to do and how to do it.
All of you just stick with me and let me do the talking. Rapunzel is in for the biggest surprise of her life.
Okay, listen up, Ohanas. Today is Eugene's surprise birthday party. So I need everything in order.
Let's see, I'll have two number 9s, a number 9 large, and number 6 with extra dip.
Genie, that's kinda outdated.
You can do better though.
That's okay, I can just make my own food.
Bon appetito! Not quite like Mama's, but it'll do.
This event needs to be extra special. It's his big day. For once, people can finally pay attention to him. He deserves some spotlight for now. Which is why I called all of you in, and I'm gonna need your assistance. Star!
Yes, ma'am?
You may not be one of the main Ohanas, but I need you to help me make this fun as possible. Oh, and you need to help Attila with the cake, and if Eugene's face will be on the cake, make sure his nose is drawn accurately. Believe me, he's always been drawn without the right nose. On it!
Hopefully bugs are safe.
There probably are bugs. They probably exist in the corners or the floor.
You mean all I'm gonna get are ants?
Yep.
Well, better than nothing.
I assure you that this event is gonna be lit. Or extra lit. And that's not all. He's in for another surprise.
A surprise within a surprise? That's interesting.
Yeah, talk about Inception.
Wait a minute. You don't mean?
Oh, I mean. Yes, after so many failed attempts, either from him or me, I'm finally going to do it. For real, hopefully. I'm going to ask him.
Aww!
That's so awesome!
Say, Lama.
That's so romantic!
It starts. I'm paying 20 cockroaches, 12 mice, and 10 worms if it fails again. The waitress sent me, amigo.
But there's this one problem, though. I'm kinda hesitant.
Oh boy, here we go again.
What if something goes wrong with it? I don't know. Eugene tried to propose me on the first month of my return here, but I didn't say yes because it felt too soon. But I didn't say no either. I just wasn't ready. And then there were the other times we tried to propose, but it never happened. What if it fails again and again and again? Until we either grow very old or die. Let's not forget Cassandra's betrayal that has been all over my mind for months.
Ugh, Cassandra. For the record, the blame is on that fucking bitch.
Hey! Timon, there would be no B words on Cass. You got it? She's still a friend to me. I still believe in her. It's not that she's gonna... What if something worse happens on that event? What if the villains crash the party and destroy the kingdom? What if
Ohanas is
doomed and the Ohanas are doomed and the whole adventure team society is doomed? And if all my worries come true, then what kind of leader am I? A lot of people think so, but what... But are they even a majority? I don't know about-
Rapunzel! You need to snap the fuck out of it! You're overreacting! You succeeded before, so you can succeed again.
I wonder if a kid named Seed is hearing this.
You just need a little more faith in yourself. Just like how your Ohanas have faith in you, and how Eugene has faith in you.
Is that a reference to her voice actress for this story?
Look, if it fails again, then you can always find another time to prose. Because I know you will get married to Eugene soon and grab a room!
What makes you so sure?
Well, glad you asked. You're one of the best people I've met. You always look on the positive side when things are dark in a situation. And you tend to be considerate and you were able to stand up for what is right. Not many kids do that to their parents. And to make matters better, you actually managed to escape the damn tower without Gothel's consent. As a matter of fact, you never really need Gothel's consent. Ever. Plus, you were able to get those thugs to show the true selves and help you with your dream. That's for the next 2 days, you inevitably discovered who you really are, and stood up to the Gothel bitch, resulting in a return to Corona and your then newfound relationship with Cassandra, who's shockingly your daughter, apparently. You're always willing to help people, you always see the best in everybody. Only one problem, you help those who don't really need it. Cass, Monty. Anyway, remember the time when you had to take responsibilities as a temporary queen? There may have been some kinks, but you actually nailed it back there. And despite the misunderstanding that Varian had and became a bad guy, you still kept your promise to help him with his dad, even if it took a year. And speaking of which, you literally one-up Varian his big-ass robot by using those black rocks to gall Super Saiyan on him. Not to mention the fact that you were able to stand up to your actual parents before those black rocks showed trail your destiny. Well, even if Cass snatched your destiny, Cass wasn't that different from your parents. But you still stayed true to your values and free spirit. That's the best of it, Raps. You stay true to your values and free spirit. And if it wasn't for you, the Ohanas would never have existed. Plus, you had a lot of faith in that monkey's fortunes. Why not have faith now? I know you can do it. The fate of Corona lies in your hands and your long-ass hair. I swear to Milan's ancestors that you cannot fail. And you will get married to Eugene. And he will be pleased with your birthday surprise. So, you want to enlighten him?
Yes.
You want to marry him?
Yes.
You want to hold him?
Yes.
Please him?
Yes.
Then you gotta try a little tenderness. The chicks love that romantic crap.
Rapunzel, Mushu is right. I know you will get married to Eugene, even if it takes more than a decade.
You're probably gonna need more coming out of it before. Yeah, Rapunzel, this isn't like you. We've never seen you this worried before.
Well, she did lose her bestie to the villain, so the stress is real.
I'm sure in the end, things are gonna go just fine. All the world that ends well.
And in times of desperation, you-
Whoa, bad case of Castellaneta back there. In times of desperation, you won't be alone. You have us, Ohanas. We never had a friend like you. So stop worrying. You just need to chill out, chin up, and make yourself comfortable.
It's time to show them what you've got. It's time to go and get things done. But you don't have to do it on your own. Cause you got friends right here to make it fun.
We got this. You got this. We got this together.
Sometimes the pressure gets you down and the clouds are dark and gray. Just kick them off and let the sun shine through. And scary as it seems, more help is on the way. Cause friends have friends.
We got this together.
what we're all about.
Clock booth.
You got this. We got this together. Today needs to be perfect. It all comes down to me. I don't know if I'm ready for all the things they need me to be. I am the princess of friendship, but that is more than just a crown. It's a promise to bring ponies together and never let any pony down.
We got an awful lot to bake. Each pony needs a piece of cake. Oh, wait, there's something better.
Tap shoes? Good. One psychic monkey with symbol toy? Check. One ham and cheese sandwich? Check, check. Hold up! We must make sure the meat to cheese ratio is correct.
Would you hurry it up? Since when are you this thorough about anything?
Eugene, the princess asked me to do a job. Are you suggesting I don't do everything in my power to...
Well, that's everything. Come on, Eugene. Quick, Dylan. Let's go, let's go.
Hey, wait, what's with the pushing? All right, I'm going. Why are we even going in? This is for me? Why?
Because today is your actual birthday.
It is? Oh, wow! This party is for me, an entire evening where everyone gathers to pay homage to my existence? Oh, how did I go so many years without...
Because I sent him away as a babe, and his whole life was a lie.
Always a dependable ray of sunshine, Dad.
Well, bring on the cake! Hold up. I don't mean to nitpick, but there are one too many candles on this cake.
Nope, that's right. You are 1 year older than you thought, Eugene. Hooray for another birthday surprise!
You are so funny, but also incorrect. I am 25 years old. The number of candles on this cake indicates that I am 26 years old. 1 year too many.
No, you're 26 years old.
Yeah, Gene. You were 25. Today you're 26 now. See, this is why we all need math. Why does everybody hate math?
Hey, Dad Rickwish, I thought of something funnier than 25.
Let me hear it then.
26!
I killed myself.
Who's 26?
26. Yes, 26.
Would everyone stop saying my age out loud?
Happy 26th birthday, Horace!
Wow.
I am a year older than I think I am. This explains the lines on my eyes. Are these crow's feet?
Wait, why don't you take your mind off your age and make a wish? Come on.
Well, I can think of at least one wish I'd like to have come true in the very near future.
Well, party. I'm guessing my invitation got lost in the mail.
gotta... Let me at him! Let me at him! Here, hold me back.
Okay!
Let me at him! Let me at him!
Okay!
I think you're missing the basic point here.
I think for the next party, I'd like to have at least some input on the guest list.
If you don't mind, I'll just help myself to a slice of this cake.
What does she want? Why show up here now? Is she here to apologize or for a fight? She's probably here for a fight.
Quiet!
It's... Where have you been?
Helping myself, you might say. It's about time I helped myself, don't you think?
I think she wants a fight.
I thought a lot about how we left things, and it makes me sad.
Oh, it makes me sad too. I miss you, Cassandra. I want us to be friends again.
Yeah, we both have things the other wants. Which brings me to why I'm here. I want you to give me the scroll.
I wouldn't do that. The scroll has the instructions to wield the power of Moonstone and the Sundrop.
Stay out of this, Fitzherbert. Blondie can think for herself, hmm? Give me the scroll, and I'll leave Corona in peace.
Cassandra, I don't think...
Oh, I know. It's hard making decisions when the only friends and advisors you have left are ex-convicts and losers.
And a glitch, and a genie, and a dragon, and a baby deer, and a meerkat, and a warthog!
Quiet!
I'll give you some time to decide. Enjoy your party, Fitzherbert.
Just to be clear, because I think it's important, I did not wish for that.
Sorry, you do realize that I'm a princess too, right? Oops. Sorry, V. Nah, it's cool. But, man, I'm starting to agree with Timon here. Cass has really become a big confused on what path she's trying to go on.
Hey, that's not what I said.
Yes, it was. Cass is such a bitch.
Agreed. Well, I gotta hand it to you. That was edgy as fuck.
Whoa! Snowball! What a pleasant surprise!
You mean you never noticed me? But I was here the whole time! I was having the time of my life, and I came here to tell Eugene, my fellow misfits, told him, happy birthday! Till the blue-haired diva came in like a maleficent. Oh, well, tell them I said thanks, I guess. And how did she even get here? Car. And let me tell you, Cassandra sure is a fucking bitch!
Ow!
Shut it! I agree, but not just sold out and in Rapunzel's presence.
Ah, I gotcha.
So, how did it go?
Oh, it went rather well.
Did you get the scroll?
No, Rapunzel says she doesn't have it.
What? You mean we came all the way here for nothing?
That's too bad. Oh well, let's just go home.
We are not retreating!
Exactly! We're still going to destroy those lousy Ohanas! Are we?
Of course we're still gonna destroy the Ohanas. I just need that scroll, and Rapunzel says she doesn't have it. But I think an old friend of mine does.